This mHelp clip has 8 steps. 1. Click the Insert tab. 2. Under Tables, click Table. A menu will appear. 3. Click and drag the cursor over the table grid and click to insert the table. 4. Format the table as required. 5. Click the cell underneath the numbers that you want to work with. 6. Under Table Tools, click Layout. 7. Under Data, click Formula. A dialog box will appear. 8. Click OK. The sum value of the cells above will be shown. This concludes the mHelp clip.